All right. Okay. This is Magnus Core. These cutting wheels are. This is an updated video from what I made last time. Kind of a stupid vlog type video. Things have changed here. I built this PC yesterday morning. It's a replacement for what I did have, the MSI Nightblade MI2. It's a Barebones. I put my own processor in, my own RAM, my own hard drives, my own graphics card. It's got a an i3 6100 Skylake, not the best. It's a dual core, but it actually runs games pretty good. sorry. It's got a HyperX Impact. Which Impact? DDR4. 2133 megahertz. And it's laptop RAM, since it uses the B150 chipset. And this is an ITX. Let's see if I can see. There it is. MSI Nightblade MI2. It's a different model for this computer. A lot bigger than this. It's called the X2 or some shit. I have to use that Wi-Fi adapter. And I got this new monitor here. I got three of these, but I'm only using one at the moment. Infinite loop. I could just turn it off and show it to you, but hey, there, that's much better. It's IPS, so it's pretty good, but it uses VGA. I'm using the adapter, HDMI adapter. Got some clutter here. I got a couple of these. I didn't do any unboxing videos, so I just didn't feel like doing those type of videos. These are 360 controllers. They're backwards compatible with Xbox 360 and PC. So, and I can play Skyrim with it. I can play Kingdom of Amalur with it. I can play games that I couldn't play them with my Logitech controller. So that's pretty good. And yeah, I got some clutter in there. I got a lot of stuff to clean up when I get a chance. I've been sick about a week now. This is the first day that I feel fairly okay. I'm not better anymore. And I use an external drive for my emulated games, my Dolphin and my SNES 9X and Yabasi or whatever it's called, the Saturn emulator. I don't even deal with PlayStation 1 and PlayStation 2 emulation. It's a little bit about BIOS, and these are BIOS. I don't understand. But, 360 controller. And, turn this monitor back on. Let's see. Alright. I know, because somebody told me it's okay to spend more than 5 hours on an Apple iPad or phone, but if you spend half that time on a PC, you're spending too much time on that device. I mean, what the fuck? I don't know why this is bothering me. I had to throw that out there. Okay. I'm missing my swag. I don't have my swag on. Maybe later. But I'll make some gameplay videos later, maybe. Maybe I'll change it up and make different videos type, perhaps. I'm not sure. We'll see. Stay true to who you are. Peace out. Max Corral.